The early paintings of an artist are usually rare works that are not available to collectors. We are fortunate to have some of the early paintings of Thomas Kinkade available for the collector. These early paintings are like a window into the past. We can see the amazing talent Tom expressed right from the beginning of his career as an artist. Tom took time to explore the techniques of Impressionism and did so under another name, Robert Girrard. Tom's Girrard period resulted in a limited collection of Impressionistic style paintings. Each painting tells a story about the subject of the painting, and a story about the life of a young artist. Impressionism is a romantic painting style, so emotionally charged, so free. When Tom first put on his beret and assumed his Robert Girrard persona, the circumstances were certainly romantic. His first visit to Paris was accomplished on a shoestring budget. Tom and his young family lived on the streets for 5 days in a borrowed mobile home until they were asked to move along. During those 5 days, Tom set up his canvas in the open air and painted feverishly. The bold strokes and evocative colors of those early plein air paintings were his earliest experiments with the Impressionist style. Tom painted River Seine with his easel on a bridge overlooking the famous Parisian River. The Seine is a busy body of water. Tugboats and barges move commerce, and pleasure boats take travelers along its banks. The warm light of dusk drew Tom into the heart of the City of Light. He used broken colors and broad strokes to evoke an emotional response to the beloved city. This love of life is what gives Paris its charm. River Seine hopes to capture this charm and bring a bit of romance into your home. These impressionistic images make a fine complement to any collection of Thomas Kinkade paintings. If you're a collector who appreciates owning a bit of Kinkade history, be sure to consider a painting from the Robert Girrard collection.